And here we go. The Elimination Chamber match. And some shine winners is gonna get pod number one. All these ladies will come out randomly. They drew numbers. You want to have a pod in a match like this. Sunshine Winners getting the first one out here representing Too Cool. Her and her little posse decided to come over here to PWW. She brought along Angela Snow and Jackie Frost as they look to get tag team gold in the tag team division. In the meantime, Sunshine Winners, the tough cookie she is, in her first Elimination Chamber match. As a matter of fact, none of these ladies have ever been in a match like this. And Megan Malenko puts her heavyweight championship on the line in the Elimination Chamber match on Halloween Havoc. Here comes the Irish monster herself. Her having a pod means danger for everybody else. It's the lunatic, Hannah Jones. Each pod will open up after a few minutes or so randomly, so you don't know when you're coming out. Coming out last is the advantage. Starting the fight clearly is the disadvantage. Two pods left, the champ's still not out here. Sunshine Winners got the first one, Hannah Jones looking at the second one. This is Halloween Havoc, and I'm Lance Hardwood, baby, bringing you all the action. That music right there means one thing. The great Gage Hall in pod number three. Gage Hall is a veteran in that squared circle, but never been in a match like this. Everything is tested. Your career could go one of two ways after a match like this. Gage Hall here to prove herself that she is one of the best in the world. As Megan Malenko now, the champ, one pod left. Will the champ get it, or will the champ have to start this fight at a big disadvantage? The great Gage Hall looks ready. Oh yeah, it's Bailey Bennett, one of my favorites. Let's go. Bailey Bennett making her wrestling debut tonight, and what a debut it's gonna be in an Elimination Chamber match. She may be thinking, what the hell did I get myself into? Bailey is a high flyer, very skilled.
Need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic, he feels so unlike everybody else.
She could clearly be one of the favorites to win this, now that she is in a pod.
It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story.
So you gotta beware of Hannah Jones. She's a monster. And here comes the boss, WJW, Whitney Jean Walker. She likes to think she runs things around here. And now she's out here going for the heavyweight championship. So the champ coming out last. The champ's going to start this fight. She's been one of my all-time favorites. She's well-known in Megan Malenko. And these five ladies here are trying to take what's hers. It's a long shot that WJW is going to win this now that she's starting, but I would not doubt her for 1 second.
After 10 o'clock news, you can't survive in my shoes. All bored to pay my dues with your cartoon crew. Niggas destined to lose. I rock.
On your feet, Nashville, Tennessee. Put some respect on it. The champ is here. It's Megan Malenko. It's the prestigious worldwide heavyweight champ. The champ has been hard to beat. She has had a hold on that belt for a while now. The beef with her and WJW are real. They both start this fight. This could get ugly, ladies and gentlemen. Don't forget, Monday Night Fury premieres tomorrow night. The Idol, and that's all I'm gonna say, makes her wrestling debut tomorrow. In the meantime, this is BWW Halloween Havoc. It's an Elimination Chamber match for the BWW Heavyweight Championship. Megan Malenko in the ring. Megan Malenko's ready.
Let's get this party started.
I'm Lance Hardwood, and what a debut I get to have. An Elimination Chamber match. Bear with me. It's my first one as Megan Malenko and WJW link up. And then taking down the champ is Walker. These two ladies have been going back at it with each other since day one. They know each other quite well. And it seems like they can pick out each other's moves, except for that as the champ takes down Walker, and there's the move. And the cover, we might have one elimination right now. Two, and Walker kicks out. As you see there in the background, Gage Hall waiting to come out and get her hands in this match. In the meantime, the champ is handling WJW. She is probably ready as in 10 seconds. One of those pods are going to open and another lady will come out. As Malenko high flying all over the place. And here we go. Who's it gonna be? It's gonna be Sunshine Winters on the attack now. And here she comes. You can win by pinfall, by submission, anywhere. It doesn't have to be inside the ring. There are no disqualifications. Anything can happen, but you are not getting out of the chamber unless you pin or submit. And those are the rules. And there goes Malenko flying over the top rope. And Walker putting on the move on Sunshine Winters. And Malenko back in the ring says, hey, dust this off, WJW. Good night. One. And Walker kicks out. Malenko's going to pin everybody she can as quick as she can to win this match. 5 seconds. Another pod's going to open and there'll be four ladies in the ring going after the championship belt. The only real rivalry here is between WJW blah, 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 and Megan Malenko. And Malenko! Sunshine dropped under the rope on that one as Malenko went flying over the top just to come empty-handed. And now she says, hey, and Sunshine with a nice reverse punching her in the face. In the ring is Gage, the great Gage Hall, and WJW, I'm just going to call her Walker, going at it, and Hannah Jones getting antsy to come out as the Irish wants to put some hands on these ladies, and Bailey Bennett, also the other one, waiting. In 10 seconds, one of them won't come out. And can Walker get Gage to tap? And Gage won't tap in the meantime. Top rope, Sunshine Winners is up there, and double axe hammer, and the champ goes down. And here comes the Irish monster herself, the lunatic, Hannah Jones. And she's letting the world know she's in the ring. They got it, and Malenko goes right after. And there's an eye rake to the face and a low blow! As I said, no disqualification. You can do what you want, and that's what makes this very dangerous. And there's a spinning fist to the face, and Jones is down. Now Walker, still working on Gage Hall. Sunshine Winners going after Whitney Jean Walker, as there is an uneven amount in the ring. And there's a chop block, and Jones goes down. Now Walker trying to take out Gage and Sunshine. And good night, Sunshine Winners. And here comes Bailey Bennett in 6 seconds. And all six ladies will be in this match at the same time. What a debut for Prestige Worldwide Wrestling right here. Halloween Havoc, Nashville, Tennessee. Getting their money's worth, that's for sure. In case you missed it, Living Legends are still the tag team champions. Kathy Flores retained the global championship, and Marcella Perez, in a triple threat ladder match, won the European championship, as she is now two belt Marcella with the hardcore championship and the European championship. In the meantime, it's chaos right here in the Elimination Chamber match. And what a reversal by Malenko. And down goes Winters, down goes Winters. And Jones now with a pin on the great Gage Hall. And that's two, and there's another pin. And this ref is total busy as Sunshine kicks out at two. Walker with Bailey Bennett pinned up on the ropes and just ping-ponging her back and forth, hitting her in the back as she bounces off the ropes. And Hannah Jones now going after the great Gage Hall on the outside, setting her up. Oh my God. Oh my, and what a reversal from the great Gage Hall. She just saved her match right there. It was gonna be night-night time, that's for sure. Now you got Whitney Jean Walker and Bailey Bennett going at it on the other side. And there it is, good night, Gage Hall. There's our first elimination. The lunatic Hannah Jones with the power bomb pin on the great Gage Hall. She's leaving, and there's Bailey Bennett with a pin on Walker. Walker kicks out. Malenko taking down Winters and on top of her throwing hands. Oh, what a match. What a night. And a power bomb to Whitney Jean Walker, and Hannah Jones jumped on top of her and giving her some hands to the face. And all five of these ladies are on the outside going at it. And Malenko now with a pin on Sunshine Winters. Sunshine Winters is out. The champ now. Three more to take out, and you are still the champion. It's Bailey Bennett left. It's Hannah Jones left. And it's the two that started it. Whitney Jean Walker and Megan Malenko. The two that do not like each other. As Jones now gets slammed into one of the pods by Bailey Bennett. Here's a cover. One. And Hannah Jones kicks out. And now a submission move put on the champ by Whitney Jean Walker. Will the champ be eliminated right here? No. She's going to get out of it as Bailey Bennett again tosses Hannah Jones into the pod on the other side. And Hannah Jones is taking a beat down. And there, down goes the champ. Good night. Malenko with the cover. One, two. No, she kicks out. And there's the razor's edge. by Hannah Jones. Good night, Bailey Bennett. I really thought she had a shot. Now she kicked out. How did she kick out of that? Bailey Bennett's still in this. Unbelievable. And it's the two, of course, it's the two who do not like each other, steadily beating the crap out of each other. And Bailey Bennett, big time DDT. And she's going to roll over. And now Whitney Jean Walker, one, two, come on, ref. Come on, ref, look to the side. Look to the side, ref. Just count your three and go back to the submission. Bailey Bennett is getting ripped off here, as she had her for a count of 20 already, and now the champ is being covered by Walker, and the ref don't even get a chance to count the three on that one. He's got his hands full. He's got his hands full with this match right here. And now Bailey Bennett and Whitney Jean Walker are gonna switch. Bailey Bennett on the champ, Walker on Hannah Jones. And now Bailey Bennett back in the ring, putting the hands on Hannah Jones, and gonna toss her into the ropes. And Walker and Megan Malenko on the outside. Walker takes down Malenko. Oh, this is a fast-paced match. I'm losing my breath. I need a drink. Can somebody give me a drink? And Malenko now being slung back into the ring by Walker. Bailey Bennett takes down Hannah Jones. And a spear! A spear to Jones! Here's the cover! One, two, three! Hannah Jones has been eliminated by Bailey Bennett. We're down to three. And a powerbomb to Walker. And Bailey Bennett with the cover. Walker, will she kick out? One, two, and Walker kicks out. Walker kicks out. She's still in this. The two that started the match are still in this. And there, nice suplex by Malenko, the champ, looking to take out Bennett right here. And here we go. Powerbomb. Powerbomb. Pin. Pin. Bailey Bennett's going to be out. The champ has one left to get out. And that's going to be Whitney Jean Walker. And Walker, oh, a slick move. Oh, no. Good night, champ. Whitney Jean Walker has just won this thing. Unbelievable. From the beginning. Unbelievable. Whitney Jean Walker has done the unpredictable, the unimaginable. She started this chamber match. She won this chamber match. She is now the first time in her career the PWW Heavyweight Championship. What a fight! What a fight! If you miss it, I'm sorry. This is PWW Halloween Havoc. We still got more to come here in Nashville, Tennessee. Stay tuned. I'm a full-time hustler, part-time rhymer. I'm